sorry. We've had a couple of drinks. We split up with Liz tonight. Just keep it down, yeah? Frick. What's that? Nothing.
No, come on, stop it. He's not my friend. He's a fucking idiot.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means, why don't you fuck off? You want to live like an adult? Go and live in that shed, you thick fuck.
Oh, leave him alone.
Stop defending him, Sean. All he ever does is hold you back.
Or does it make your life easier having someone around who's more of a loser than you are?
What's that supposed to mean?
You know what I mean. I assume it was Liz who did the dumping.
Sort your fucking life out, mate.
So be your hand, man.
I got mugged on the way home from work.
By
I don't know, some crackheads or something. One of them bit me.
Where did they bite you?
I don't know, I didn't stop to ask them.
Got a splitting headache, and your stupid hip-hop isn't helping.
And the front